Hello viewers, welcome back to another tutorial. Well, finally, after a very long time, it's good to be back now. So let's get started. In this tutorial, we will be looking at advanced solar panel cleaning system using Arduino. The hardware components include the Arduino Mega Controller, a motor driver, a 16x2 LCD, a current sensor which is ACS712 4A. We have got a relay module, a push button, a voltage sensor, and a 12V DC bulb for load indication, and a water pump, two motors, and a sonar sensor, as you can see it here. So this is all we got. So what is the objective of this project? Well, we all know that solar panel, what is the solar panel and how it is used. But the thing is, the dust may store on its surface, degrading its performance. So the objective is to clean the solar panel once after every 15 seconds with a water shower on its surface. Also, we have integrated a measurement system as well, which shows the voltage of the solar panel and the current of the load. So this is we have to accomplish. So we have two main objectives here. The first objective is, for about 15 seconds, it takes the reading from the voltage and current sensor on the board, and it prints it out on the LCD. And when the 15 second is done, the controller will run the cleaning system and will switch down the relay to shower the water on its surface and move the motors forward and backward for about 15 seconds. And after 15 seconds, it will go back to the starting. Okay, now let's see the working of the project. We have got a power, we will power the board, wait for the LED initialization. After LED initialization, you can see here, it is telling you the voltage that is currently being read by the solar panel. Since it is under no solar light, so it is showing you the 0 volts. Also, it is showing you the output current load. Since it is not lightly, so it is showing you the 0 volts. Now at this time, note down the readings on the LCD. It is saying cleaning sensor, run cleaner for 15 seconds. 15 seconds, that means the cleaner will be run for about 15 seconds and it will stop, and then the measurement system will begin its working. So this is how the project works. Note down, we have not powered the motors yet. This is the switch for powering the motors.
Don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. I'll be back with more informational videos.